fam. It's your girl Kayla. Zion's out here having a water fight with his cousin, so I decided to come out here where I am, enjoying the outdoors, and give you guys a little story time. So now you're probably wondering, like, you know, what is this about? And it's basically, I'm still trying to figure myself out. Ever since I was like a little girl, I've always felt like an outcast. Alright, look, I'm trying to do a video. So ever since I was a little girl, I've been going to therapy for a really long time because I struggle with, you know, who I am and what I want to do. I just feel like I can do absolutely anything. I'm just so good at so many things, but I found my passion. Being that I am still trying to figure out who I am to my core. I know who I am, but what I came from. I wish I knew that side. I don't fault my childhood for who I am today, but I really do wish I just knew that part of my DNA. So, you know, getting to know him now, it's still a little different because, I mean, I don't know where I came about. I don't know the true story of how I came about. I like to say I'm probably like a love child. I think it was a lot of love built in me because I have so much love to give. And you can see that my son's super happy. I feel like when your children are happy, they are a reflection of how you feel about yourself. I do love myself and I love my kid. What are you guys doing? Oh, you get that from me, or my mom will say, you know, if it's something bad, oh, you get that from your father. I'm like, okay, I wish I knew what that was. I wish I knew, you know, if that was the truth as far as my trait. Because, you know, when you do certain things as your parents, you're like, oh, I get that from my mom. Yeah, I don't know. I'm still working on it every day. I'm very happy with my life. As far as, you know, my son, my choices that I've been making to make sure we get to where we need to be. I want to make a move. I will share that with you guys when I actually continue to make the steps to get to that place that I want to be. I just wanted to give you guys like a little story about who I am, what I'm doing, what I'm trying to figure out. And I know there's people out there who didn't grow up with their parents. I grew up with my parents. My dad raised me, but my biological dad was not around for that part of my life. And I didn't really know him until I was 18, so. But being a child, I did always feel lost. I'm not gonna lie, outcast for sure. Did I say only child? Well, when I was a child, I felt like an outcast. still to this day, I sometimes isolate myself where I'm super, people say I'm super shy, but I'm just analyzing everything. I'm not as outspoken and as out there. But the people who know me know who I am, my heart. They know that I do everything out of love because, you know, I try to find the good in everything, even in the bad things. I'm like, no, there's some good in there for sure. Or if anyone does portray me in a light where they feel like I'm toxic or negative, I want to know what I did wrong. But it's just part of life. Someone's always going to feel a way about you. But I'm just trying to figure out who I am. That's just what it is. But I'm very happy that my mom was very honest with me and told me, instead of in my adult years finding out. I think that would have really affected me. But I'm glad she told me and didn't keep that from me, because I do know most families who wait years, I mean years, like people are 40 year old finding out that their dad isn't their dad or their biological father. I'm very appreciative that she shared that with me. And my dad that raised me, he, even though he knows, he doesn't, you know, treat me any different. And I love him for that. Like, I'm still his daughter. Ain't nothing different. And I love you, Daddy. Thank you. Yeah. Comment down below if you guys have went through anything, you know, that changed your life. Not in a bad way, not in a negative way, but, you know, was a big difference for you. Or if you deep down knew something of what it was, and then you found out something different, but you deep down knew. I just wanted to share that with you guys. If you like this video, give it a huge thumbs up. Comment down below. Make sure you guys hit that notification bell. You will be notified once we, you know, post new videos. Thank you for supporting me. And if you want to see anything different, let me know. If you want me to share anything else, if you have questions, I'll be more than happy to answer all those for you. I appreciate you guys so much. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for continuing to subscribe and be there for me and support me and my son. I love you guys, and